Before you begin assembly of your balance ball chair, please ensure all of your parts are included in the box. This can be found on your care and safety guide. Begin by inserting the locking casters into the two rear legs. The two casters in the front legs should roll freely. Next, insert the backrest into the base. Make sure it is fully down before beginning the next step. Next, insert the knob screws, or part E, into the bottom of the backrest. Next, take the metal bar and screw part J into the bar, placing the bar into the base. Next, secure the bar by screwing part J down using your wrench included in your box. Next, we'll be inflating the balance ball. Your balance ball should include an insert that you will place in after you inflate. Take your black pump, screw in the pump tip, and begin to inflate your balance ball. After inflation, insert the plastic plug into the hole, leaving some extra space so that you can easily remove the plug if you need to inflate or deflate. Next, take a ruler and measure 22 inches or 55 centimeters up the wall. After waiting 24 hours for your ball to adjust, take the ball over to the wall and measure to that point. You don't want to exceed 22 inches or 55 centimeters. After inserting the plastic plug, bring the ball and place it into the chair. Make sure it is secure into the base and there's no extra space at the bottom. Once you're ready, roll the ball over to your desk or sitting place, unlocking the casters for easy roll. Once you've reached your desk, sit onto the chair, making sure thighs are parallel with the ground, feet are flat on the floor, spine is straight. You may need to adjust the balance ball so that it feels comfortable to your height or preference. Now you're ready to begin your balance ball chair.